To remove OneDrive completely, first of all, search for Group Policy Editor on Start menu and open it. On the left side, go to Administrative Templates. Then, go to Windows Components. And then, go to OneDrive. Now, on the right side, right-click on the first option and click Edit. Again, click on Disabled and click OK. Now, for all three options, Edit and enable all of them. Yes, enable these options. Okay, finally now let's uninstall OneDrive. Go to Apps Settings and look for Microsoft OneDrive. On Microsoft OneDrive, click Uninstall and wait for it to complete. And now, we have completely removed and disabled OneDrive.